I'm going to attempt to solve the Rubik's Cube with my elbows. There you have it. That's how to solve the Rubik's Cube with your elbows.